Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Let It Die. Apparently the game did hit 1 million people, which is awesome because the game is also awesome. And I forgot something. There, that should be better.
Let it die.
Let's do this. Last time I fought and won the second kind of mid boss. There are two more somewhere. So we'll see how it goes. As far as I know, there are about 41 levels to the tower for now. I think I read somewhere that the game is meant to be updated and the total number should reach something like 100 something. But yeah, not even close to that. I think I'm having trouble with level 7 right now, which is probably where we will go next. You have mail. Pass expired. Too bad. $1 million DL metal. And login bonus. Awesome. I did do a quest. Did I go to receive it? I don't remember. Let's see. Yeah. Yep. Okay. No, then. Let's go to the arcade. Get the quest done.
Uncle Death is a big fan of Rakugo performances. He's really into that kind of Japanese stuff.
Awesome. This is an easy quest to do, but don't really care that much for iron. I guess I might take this one. That was weird. Okay. What? What do you want?
Okay, I've got 8 frames to talk. I just landed my ultra combo. Here's your tip.
Vending machine secrets. Yep, you know that.
It's not about how many times you die, it's about how many times you try. Oh, damn. Rhyming feels good.
Cool. Let's check our reward box. Alright, we have some money. I'm not sure what that is. I think these are items I had in the bag because I had more space, and now I don't have more space, so... Cool, got one of those. And got another one of those. And got 4 of those. Damn, not bad. I guess, shouldn't do that actually, I won't play that much. Because this is a short night stream. What do you want? What? Yes, okay. Alright. Might as well get this too. Great. Do I even have space? I have some space.
It's turned out well.
All right.
This one looks worthwhile.
So this at 3 goes at 79. Might as well.
Goes wrong under my watch.
Can I keep upgrading the Massette? What do I need? Ooh, apparently the Massette is needs advanced planks. Interesting. I'll make one of those.
Thanks. Come back anytime.
Didn't I have a... No, I didn't. Okay. I really wish you could upgrade that. Alright, where am I going? Let's see. There's an unlocked gate now that leads me to a new area, so we go there. So we're going to Tamata. And get the next floor, see what it's all about. And then maybe come back and go to the other unexplored floors before I move on. Again, it's weird that there is a second elevator, which doesn't actually lead to your wedding room. What is the point of that? I don't know. Anyway, we need to find the purple stairs. The boss is over there. I wish I could see what kind of stairs were there. I'm not sure if I can defeat the boss. Yeah, I should be able to defeat the boss. Are there even stairs there? I don't know. You know what, let's check the other side first. I guess I'll go this way. Hello. Ouch. will have become much stronger, that's for sure. Even though the levels are, even though the levels are limited, I can't progress above 25 for now. It's still obvious that the equipment you get already have a great. It's dark. I should already have it, that's why I know it. That makes sense. Anyway, I guess the equipment plus the mastery play a big role. Because it's much easier to kill things now. Okay. There should be someone else. Don't care. What don't I do care? Oh no, where'd that guy go? Oh, there he is. Whoa! That was cool, I didn't know you could do that. I tried not to fall down. I failed. Every time. Alright, where are the stairs? If I'm not wrong, the stairs over here were open before, so came the wrong way. Yep. So then it's definitely on the other side of the boss. Crap. I guess we have to fight the boss. With no healing items. It's not the best, but I have some good weapons, so I guess we'll see. Hello. This mushroom seems to give me plus. Oh, this is the plus attack but less defense, right? Yeah, alright. You know what, I'm going to try if this works to the boss. Got all this cotton. Also should check up there. Just in case. Drop that. Aha, maybe this is the way. I think this is the way. I deserve that. Oh, I can even kill them with one hit, with a light hit as well. Get up. Thankfully, I didn't mean to do that, thanks. Where the hell will I put you? Okay, this should be opening now. Yep, awesome. So beating the bosses, the mid bosses, open previously locked areas, which is cool. Now, will we find anything interesting? I don't know, but I guess we'll see. I'm also missing the third level stamp. It might be on one of the other areas, Kamikedo or Kimo Mogame, and I missed it. We'll see. I need to find it. Maybe. Actually, I'm not sure. Why am I collecting them? Death told me, but I forgot. I think it gives you bonuses for something. Hemp, silk, cotton, cotton. Not that one. Pretty sure I have that. There's a hater somewhere. Nah, other side. What are you doing? I think I had locked the scorpion. Crap, one more crap. Hello. I think I need two. Yep. Drop that. Can't go that way. Now this one didn't actually shoot. I need that. Didn't actually shoot any. Έχει λίγο drop. Drop this. Any projectiles. So I'm not sure why. All this good loot. I can drop that one. It's rare, but I have already 4 or 5. All right, this leads to Moka Kigami. So it leads further left. Damn, I have none of these areas. Alright. Further right actually. Not left. And I forgot to switch tabs. Oops. Alrighty. That's a good room, and I like it more than the sleeping one, so... What the? Ouch. Damn, that's a lot of perfect parries. Damage, so let's drink. Let's eat the frog. Take the yoga. And move on. Hello. No. I wish I had more space. Well. If I need to have a collector level 25, I can bring that character over here. This looks like a trap. Wow, this totally is a trap. Alright, one more and I will trigger it. Nothing, that's it. That was one person. Crappy trap. deserve that. That is what I want to do. That's nice. It has 12% hit points. I'm not sure. Oh, come on, dude. I guess because I was on the stairs, it didn't register the stomp. Wow, that's a small area. Did I miss something? Nope. What is the tiniest area ever? Alright, this leads to another new area, so let's go there, I guess. I wonder if we'll find another boss before. Probably not. We found the first boss at 3, the next at 7. So I'm thinking maybe you need to pass a few floors to find more bosses. Who the hell knows? I guess we'll find out. This is definitely not the boss area. You can tell because there is no blood. Kinda sounds creepy though. Alright, that's not too bad. Hello. So much copper, which I can't take, so kinda wasted. This is supposed to be a tower, by the way, but we seem to be climbing a subway so far. Level 25 hater. Okay. But it was too late. Let's use one of the yoga. Oh, that's a new pose. Yeah, I've done such a good job with that. All those little details. This game is pretty good, which I've said before, I know. Like it. Yeah. God damn it. What the... That was the wrong button. Crappy scorpion. Alright. I hear a frog. This is a weird place for a frog. Usually you find frogs at lower areas. Oh, what? Let's not. I don't need it right now. A second very small area, unless I miss something. No. What's with these tiny areas? Dasai Mas. So, where are we going? To somewhere unknown. I haven't been. This is as far as I have gone actually. So level 8 I guess we are going. Which I haven't been before. We'll see. I'm scared of those really fast guys. I saw before, yep. This is the first time I'm visiting the 8th floor. I think in one of the 7th floors where some really ninja like very fast guys. Which are hard to deal with. They did a ton of damage. They were hard to dodge as well. New quests have been unlocked, you have new email. Okay. It's me, more fighters have been added to the fighter depot. Aha. So since I've come so far up, we get more choices. Do I have enough space? No. We'll come back to you. That's a hater. That's a level 26 hater. What? That's interesting. Yep. Game decided to fuck me over. Again. I was really liking that. I'll take it. You can't be good, be lucky. Alright, let's go over here, do some yoga, and then we'll get another mushroom and we'll move on. The sounds they each make, both this and the frog, are pretty funny in sounds. A new blueprint. Fuck. Where the hell will I put you? All right, let's put you there. There's another scorpion, really. Oh yeah, there we go. These are the ninja guys. Look at that damage. What the f... Why couldn't I attack? I don't know, but let's eat one of these things. Fuck. That's why I can't attack. I guess I'm getting back on. Stop, stop. Oh, great. Let's switch weapons. I'm almost dead. I think I'll die here. Again, I don't know how to deal with these guys. They're too fast and they do too much damage. They must have a proper way of dealing with them, but I don't know what it is. And I don't have any mastery on the bladed weapon. Gotta sure. Maybe I should, instead of trying to dodge them, maybe I should guard. I don't know. Where the hell is the other one? Where are you? Stop trolling me. There you are. There's two more in there, Jesus. Oh great, there's three more of them. And I drew two. Ah, that's not great. That guy seems to be stuck. Yeah, chasing it, but whatever. So I think the trick is to be just out of range. So when they dodge for you, they don't actually reach you, and then you can hit them. Alright, so you can't actually parry them. They go through it. I guess their attacks are heavy. Crap, 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 crap. Let's see actually. There is a bestiary which I never check. Maybe it has some information on these guys. Oh really, is it only for the things we eat? That makes no sense. Why wouldn't there be for the enemies? I don't know, but apparently it's not. Disappointed. There is one more. Come on. Come on. Those kids actually connected. Come on. There we go. That went better. I need to learn how to play with them anyway. So yeah. And by that I mean how to actually win and not get my health destroyed. I really need an elevator. I'm running out of everything. Don't have any space. I have healing items, but they are not cooked, and I also don't have any clothes. My armor seems to be almost broken. Not a good place. Seriously, I love the sound. That's so good. Kinda reminds me of the previous Easy Allies team. Not the Red Eagles, what was the one that lost? The Green Lizards, I think. Who the hell are you? I don't think he's that far away. Couldn't he up? I don't think so. Not under this thing. Can't climb that. Well, I don't know. I heard him, but I don't see him. Moving on. Oh, there it is. Hello. Where should I put you? There. My kingdom for an elevator. No, there are stairs down. That's interesting. Oh, I don't think it goes further up actually. Not from here. You can go down on the 6th floor and then... Well, there are... I need to go to the other unlocked areas, but that's good. Maybe I can get to an elevator somewhere. Seriously, I can't get an elevator from there? Well, let's go there and we'll see. This place is basically a labyrinth. I wonder if it's the same for everyone, or if it's randomly generated. Probably it's the same for everyone. I doubt it's randomly generated. But you never know. Alright. Now it should be easier on this floor, so... Let me switch to my set. Another hitter, let him kill each other. I wonder if some creatures have resistances to certain types of weapons. Maybe, for example, they are more vulnerable to cutting weapons, and some are more resistant to cutting weapons and need bashing weapons, stuff like that. You know, classic D&D stuff, basically. Good job. Keep hitting it. Come on, get back on me. What? Sorry. I'm so used to killing them in one stroke. I forgot. That changed weapons. Yeah, good luck trying to hit me with your slow weapon. Yeah. Benji Bro. Τι είναι χαμό. Said that. I deserve that. Μεμέι. I killed some of them in 2. And some of them in 3 for some reason. I don't know why. The corridor filled with these guys. Great. They're not really a problem, but... What? I thought I was already master of this. I'm level 12. How the hell did I think I was level 20? I don't know, but apparently I was wrong. Alright. Fist this. Do I have space for you? Probably not. What? I need to go inside the wall. I think so. Oh, there we go. Cool. Alright, still no elevator. Where the hell am I going now? Simo Mariko, and that leads to Kami Ikedo. Or, oh yeah, I'm gonna go up to Kayak Kudori, and that has an elevator. Oh my god. Trying to navigate this. At least I found the map. That's something. This game has a pretty good pacing so far. It hasn't been overly greedy, grindy or really frustrating. It gives you a good sense of progression so far again. How dare you? How dare you? I hear that header. Somewhere. That way. Nope, not the correct way. This goes to Jotenjima. I need to go further down. Oh, to Tamata then. I see. Okay. Yeah, it's over here. I think I killed the hater. Yep. Good job. Oh, what's this? Snail's room. Flame electric poison, no effect. Wow, that seems good. Throw this. I don't like it anymore. You little bitch. How dare you? How dare you strike me? Alright, there we go. Tamata. This should have an elevator. I think I'll probably end here after I check a few things out. Again, very, very short stream, but it's night. I just didn't want to not stream at all. I'm gonna regret leaving all these items, but well, what can I do? Okay, the elevator should be over here. Where did you come from? This elevator should be somewhere close. Probably going the wrong way. Because I'm me. Yep. Totally going the wrong way. God damn it. Of course I went the wrong way. Story of my life. Is that guy running away? Basically exactly where I started. Well, All right. And we have deaths. Oh, I guess Mingo first. And there we go. Yep, still can't level up anymore. Okay, let's do this. Do this.
These charts.
Excellent. Any good?
A masterpiece has been born.
This has better resistances, but doesn't have the purple one, whatever that is. But anyway, for now we'll keep doing this one. What do I need for you, the goddamn oil?
This one looks worthwhile.
We'll do you, yes.
Let's take a look.
And I'll do the legs too.
This one looks worthwhile.
Eh, might as well.
Nothing goes wrong under my watch.
Not really efficient, I know, but meh.
Come back anytime.
Let's get, actually we'll wait and let I'll get the upgrade items next time. Let's check you out, then I'll check the new fighters and then I'll stop. Yes, Tetsuo, we know your name. Yeah, I never managed to defend. Kinda crappy. I don't think I can do anything to defend better. I think you just can't basically defend against a live player. It kinda sucks, to be truthful. Makes the whole mini game worthless. Anyway, let's see. Let's see the new fighters. Alright, what are the new kind? So I had that. Actually, wait, I didn't have that. Strength and Dex. Oh yeah, I have the Striker. Hit point and strength seems better than strength and Dex. What is this? Specialized shooting, don't care. Alright, so the new ones are, I think this one, and this one. But I don't care about any of those. So meh. Alright, let me cook some things. I love that sound so much. Alright, how am I doing money wise, spilithium wise, etc. Well, I have a lot of money, I guess. Nah, I'll wait next time. Let them take them if they want to. This is to get money. Alright, so I'll end the stream here. Those of you that watch this on YouTube, as usually, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time with more exploration in the Let It Die and the Tower of Barbs.